Mass tomorrow doing his wood trimming job at St. Joe's again. Jack Bark.